Yes.
Yesterday I found difficult to fall to sleep because it was
you found
difficult to sleep.
Oh, difficult to sleep.
I was aware of all the sounds.
Yeah, right, right.
Everything is it's like I wanted to turn it off, the awareness to sleep, and I couldn't. I don't know if it's possible to sleep being aware.
Yeah.
Or
because awareness become momentum, right? So awareness become better and better. But that time you full happy is the one to sleep, right? Night time one to sleep. Don't try to sleep. If you try to sleep, no problem. Yes. Because the try to sleep is craving. Just continue to be aware. The mind calm down. Unconsciously, the mind know. Night on the bed, sure, you were asleep. The mind know very well, like a toilet. You go to the toilet and say, that's all. No need to try too much. Unconsciously, the mind and body know how to. That's why people, they know the nature, they follow the nature. They don't try to control the nature. If you don't know the nature, then too much controlling. The mind already knows that our mind happy is the night I need to sleep. So awake, alert, then if you try to sleep, then craving come, then the mind agitate, difficult to sleep. When your mind can sleep, because of the mind calm down, easy to sleep.